I remember.
My favourite magazine.
Yeah. Yes, that's good. Mine too. I just wanted to ask you firstly about this kitchen table drama, because of course this was written in your kitchen, or is it Rafe's kitchen?
No, Rafe's kitchen. I mean, I actually wrote, I'd like to say I wrote it with Anne. I wrote a draft and he read the draft, and actually, you know, I think he interrogates scripts as a theatre actor, actually, and he takes them apart. And so I spent many days until 3 a.m. rewriting and writing, and he would act out in front of me. And I've had that experience quite a lot with actors, actually. You know, when I worked on Iron Lady, Meryl Streep, the first time I worked with her, she would suddenly spring in. The voice was there before anything, and it's a very weird experience. And so it was also kind of an open audition and a form of persuasion to try and get him to actually play the part of Dickens. So I knew that if we worked on the script together and round his kitchen table, eventually he would concede and take on the role. So it was part persuasion and part the kind of joy of collaboration with him.
The woman in me wants to ask what his kitchen was like, but I'm obviously not going to
It's do very that. Beautiful. It's very high tech. I actually copied the island design for my kitchen, so that shows how it's very lovely. It's very lovely, like he is really. It's very like the man.
Onto something slightly more cerebral. Sorry, Herbie. I mean, you have also, of course, helped with Shame as well.
Yeah, yeah.
And Steve McQueen's going to be here at the festival tomorrow. I mean, what kind of director is he as well? You've collaborated with some great people at the moment.
Well, I think you meet 5 great friends in your life, and I think Steve is now one of my great friends. So I'm going to go to this film tomorrow, and it's the film that I'm most excited about. He's wonderful. He's an artist, and he makes you bring your artist to the table. And he's a real human being, and he's unique. And I just don't think you meet many people like him. And I think his work, I think he's unflinching, and I think he's very comfortable in showing the way it is. And I think people sometimes find that uncomfortable, and I just find it incredibly inspiring. So I would you know, I'd walk on coals for that man. So I think he's a brilliant director, and I'm very excited about tomorrow's film. I can't wait to see it.
Well, I can see it in the morning. Thank you,
thanks a lot.
Thank you. Congratulations. Okay.